In this COVID situation, Netflix is doing very nice job and we are getting some nice movies also. Here is the review of new Chinese horror mystery movie, The Breach Curse. Well, the horror genre is everyone's favorite and everyone enjoys horror movies. The movie is streaming on Netflix now. Directed by Lester Hsi, starring Ning Chang and Cheng Ko. Well, the story follows a group of undergraduate students who dare to test the urban legend that anyone who crosses a ghostly bridge where a woman once took her own life. Well, no one knows that a midnight will find evil awaiting them. Well, personally, I can say that it's a good horror movie with quite an unexpected twist. Finally, a fresh idea in a horror genre. Even though the main theme has been explored by many others, this movie manages to stay unique, genuinely scary and dark. Just don't expect CGI demons or any special effects. The movie relies heavily on suspense, not on scary imagery. Overall, the film doesn't feel expensive. While the idea is interesting, the characters are too whiny and their actions are predictable and stupid. On the other hand, the storyline kind of relies on characters being so forgettable. Definitely not a waste of time and can be watched alone or with friends. However, because of the tangled storyline, I would really advise to pay attention to the screen always. Well, it's definitely a thrilling movie about some dumb kids. And it's a real story also. Well, the team behind the Tag Along and the Rope Curse tackle another real life haunted legend. It really needs to be much scarier than it is. Now I can understand that the kids are having fun and they really want to see a ghost. While watching the film, you can say that it's a low budget horror movie. The effects need to be more real. Yeah, the story is unique and we all can see that six university students who were running a camp and held a test of courage on this famous female ghost bridge. Some of you may really find it boring and the spooky real life experience, but my personal feeling is I like the movie. I like the new concept, but still something is missing. You can always say that something is missing. And I'm going with 6 out of 10. Yeah, I can say that still it's a nice watch. You can definitely give it a try. If you like this video, just hit the subscribe button and make sure to visit my channel. Take care guys, bye bye, see you in next video.